we're going to start the race in wet conditions, we don't have to use both dry compounds.